Good evening. I am Matt Waldron. Here are the headlines for tonight's world news. Iran tests uranium-enriching centrifuge. UN chief praises climate change summit. Britain to cut nuclear submarine fleet. Sydney hit by dust storm. Join me at 7:30 p.m. for the world news tonight on DHK Radio. Till then, good night.